prayer for the chazan, for the cantor, before he starts the musaf service. He prays, he represents the congregation before God, like a lawyer in court. He represents the one who is guilty or not guilty, but the court orders him to be represented. This is a chazan. He pleads for his congregation that God should listen to his prayers, and we should all have a healthy and a happy and a fruitful year. And this, of this I say, Amen.